para sa inyong kaalaman uli, at alam kong alam nyo to, ligtas, epektibo, at libre po ang mga bakunang binibigay natin. Napag-aralan ho ito ng mga expert o mga dalubhasa sa buong mundo ang kalidad at bisa ng mga ito. Ibigay natin sa mga kabataan ang proteksyon na hatid ng mga bakuna. So magtulungan po tayo, magpakapit-bisig muli, tayo ay mas matibay at malakas. Mas matatag po tayong harapin ang mga hamon ng buhay.
Ginagawa na natin ito doon, I do hope and pray na itong launching natin will be, ito yung maging simula ng magandang performance po natin sa ating MR-SIA.
Napaka-contagious ang tigas kaysa COVID-19. Ha? Dahil talagang lumilipad ang virus ito. Pag nakaumpisa ang tigdas isang kaso, mahirap na po dyan talaga pigilan. Talagang tuloy-tuloy na yung outbreak na yan. At pag mahina ang bata, patay talaga. Kasi ang number one niyang atakihin yung baga, yung lungs.
Meanwhile, there are about 67 million people or children missed their routine immunization during the pandemic. And we cannot allow misinformation to happen or poor access to health activities. So that's why there are three programs UNICEF is supporting in BARMM. One is in immunization, second is in nutrition, and third is in wash. Because all of this together will definitely decrease the chance of dying.
Kung kaya, huwag tayo mag-atubilin pabakunahan sila. Huwag nating hayaan maging biktima sila ng mga naalumpong karamdaman dahil hindi natin nagampanan yung ating mga tungkulin bilang mga magulang.
As we all know, these diseases can have devastating consequences on the health and well-being of our children and of the young people. However, with the proper vaccination, we can protect them from these deadly diseases and ensure that they can grow up healthy and strong. The Ministry of Health's efforts to promote vaccination and raise awareness about its benefits are crucial in ensuring that as many children as possible are protected.
Are the children under 5 years old? Without vaccination, definitely all of these children will not gonna reach the first 5 years of life. And this is very tremendous to us because, of course, we wanted to develop a well-rounded citizens of BARMM and at the same time, a well-developed community.
Sa ating mga kinatawan ng ibang ministry, opisina sa pagdalo po nitong launching. Alam namin na malaki po ang tulong na may bibigay po ninyo dito po sa success nitong nasabing aktivitas.